Well, me and Guy have been knowing each other for about 25 years, and during that time, we've managed to work up one song. So here goes, called No Lonesome Tune. Test, one, two. I need some high end on the vocal here so I can hear it. It's kind of muddy up here. Come in, Berlin. Test. Now just turn it up till it makes my ears flat. Test, one, two. Test. Check. Test. Check.
Ricechuck. Havlicek. I know, but I gotta hear it. Come on. Here we go. Suzanne and I used to live in this little apartment out in Los Angeles, California. Pretty weird place. Very weird place. The weirdest thing about it, though, was the landlord. He was one of those guys that come home from work every day, go out the garage, his own bullets. But the really nice thing about this place was right outside the front window, the prettiest grapefruit tree you ever seen in your whole life. And oh, the grapefruit were sweet. Landlord out there with an axe. chopping down the grapefruit tree. So I went outside. Hey, man, what are you doing? Very carefully. Said, oh, guy, said, you know, this damned old grapefruit tree, said, this son of a bitch has been here 30 or 40 years, I guess. Said, it's gotten so big. The roots have spread out so far. Starting to crack my concrete patio. Pack up all your business. Make note of all the wishes. Say goodbye to the landlord for me. The son of a bitch is always bored me.
Well, I tell you, I visited a guy a couple times out there in that little weird place, and that son of a bitch didn't bore me at all, man. I mean, that dude was around, I was on red alert. Well, I played this song, get my fingers warmed up. This is the only song I ever wrote that my mother couldn't stand. It's called the Dollar Bill Blues. Everybody. A couple of years ago, I was down in Austin, Texas for Jerry Jeff Walker's birthday bash. And
we got bashed. And we bashed. We had a big old time. I ran in a couple of yahoo friends of mine, one named Ramblin' Jack Elliott. I don't know if some of y'all might know. You know, if you do, you know they don't call him Ramblin' Jack because he travels around a lot. You ever heard Jack tell a story? It'd take days. And this other guy, maybe the best rodeo cowboy that ever lived, his name's Larry Mahan. Yes, sir. Anyway, the three of us decided, well, I don't know if we decided, but we certainly proceeded. Stay up all night and greet the dawn in Austin, Texas. Just to make sure. So Ramblin' Jack Elliott said, I got these lines in my face, trying to straighten out the wrinkles in my life. When I think of all the fools I've been, it's a wonder that I've sailed this many miles. Which Larry Mahan replied, he said, the sweet bird of youth was sitting on my shoulder yesterday. But she's always changing partners, and I always knew she'd up and fly away. Staying up all night in the Driscoll Hotel, Ramblin' Jack and Mahan was cowboyed all to hell. And the room smelled like bulls, and the words sound like songs. Now there's a pair to draw, two boys I would not steer you wrong. So Ramblin' Jack said, he said, I recall the time that I set my soul on fire just for show. All it ever taught me was the more I learned, the less I seemed to know. Mahan crawled out from behind the couch, said, Jack, he said, as far as I can see, mistakes are only horses in disguise. Ain't no need to ride them over, cause we could not ride them different if we tried. Staying up all night in a Driscoll Hotel, Ramblin' Jack and Mahan was cowboyed all to hell. And the room smell like bulls, the words sound like songs. There's a pair to draw, two boys I would not steer you wrong. Yeah. Staying up all night in the Driscoll Hotel, and Ramblin' Jack and Mahan was cowboyed all to hell. Thanks. Mark, just a little more guitar here in the monitors. Just a little more. Okay.
Well, of all the weird things that have happened to me in my life, one of the things I seriously felt best about was Doc Watson recorded one of my songs. And, sick old Doc. And Merle was a pretty good friend of mine. And I'd say that because this is Doc Watson's neck of the woods, you know. It's nice to be here. I've had different cuts, you know, and bigger cuts and all that since, but that's the one I always remember. And this is the song that it was. Guys, thanks. But line about Lupin Lillard's line in there, Lupin Lillard agreed. She's a sight to see. Everybody that's ever recorded, it's been recorded a few times, but they changed that line because, unless you know, it doesn't make much sense. But Lupin Lil were parakeets that I used to travel with back then. They covered a lot of miles for parakeets, those little dudes.
One time I went to pick up Downs at the airport, and he came walking down the concourse, you know, and we got closer and closer together, and I kind of noticed, you know, his coat jacket was kind of going like, he had those two parakeets, one in each inside pocket. Hard traveling.
Talking about Lupin Lil. I was in New York, and it was during the dead of winter. It's probably, you know, 15 degrees. And somebody left a window open, and they were always loose, you know, whenever we were not on the plane or somewhere. They were loose, and Loop, little male, he accidentally flew out the window, and that was so long, Loop, you know. And then about 5 days after that, Lil died from a little teeny broken parakeet heart, I guess. They're in parakeet heaven, wherever that might be. Said cheep cheep. How we get through is it. I was on the airplane, I was going from Houston to Nashville. Loop always rode in here, and Lil over here. And we got in the air, and the stewardess comes up. She said, sir, would you care for a cocktail? And Loop says, cheap, cheap. And she said, no, they're not cheap. They're $3.
This is a song about the first time I ever saw a streamlined train. It happened. Happened in a little place where I was born out in West Texas called Monahans, which is out between Pecos and nowhere. I'll never forget it. It was like a, you know, like a moonshot or a shuttle launch or something, you know. The whole town turned out. Train didn't stop or nothing. We all went down there anyway. I've been 6 years old, I've seen some trains before, so it's hard to figure out what I'm at the depot for. Trains are thick and black and smoke and steam, screaming at the wheels, bigger than anything is, at least that's the way she feels. Trains are thick and black and smoking, louder than July 4th. But everybody's acting like this might be something more than just picking up the mail with the soldiers from the war. Just something that even old man Wildman never seen before. And it's a late afternoon on a hot Texas day. Something strange is going on and we is all in the way. There's 50 or 60 people just sitting on the cars. And the old men left their dominoes and they come down from the bars. Ooh, and everybody's checking. Old Jack Kittrell check his watch. Us kids put our ears to the rails to hear them pop. But we already noted when they finally said train time. And you'd have thought that Jesus Christ himself was rolling down the line. Things got real quiet. Mama jerked me back. Not before I'd got the chance to lay a nickel on the track. Woo! Look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Big and red and silver, she don't make no smoke. She's a fast rolling streamline. Come to show the folks. I said, look out. Here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Side Lord, she never even stopped. She left 50 or 60 people still sitting on the cars and wondering what is coming to. How it got this far. Ooh, but me, I got a nickel smash, flatter than a dime. Fire mad dog, runaway, red, silver, streamlined train. Look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Big and red and silver, she don't make no smoke. She's a fast rolling streamline. Come to show the folks. I said, look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Look out, here she comes, she's coming. Look out, there she goes, she's gone. Screaming straight through Texas like a mad dog. Let's see. Okay. Here's a real pretty song called Old Friends. Thank you. like when you're making conversation and you're trying not to scream, and you're trying not to tell them that you don't care what they mean. And you're really feeling fragile. You really can't get home. You really feel abandoned, but you want to be alone. Shine like diamonds. Oh, friend, you can always call. Oh, friend, Lord, you can't buy 'em. You know, as old friends, after all. Protect you except a window shade. It's hard to put your finger on the thing that scares you most. You can't tell the difference between an angel and a ghost. Oh, friend, shine like diamonds. Oh, friend, you can always call. It's old friends after all, yes, it's old friends who shine like diamonds. Old friends you can always call. Old friends, Lord, you can't bound. You know, it's old friends after all.
Here's a song about the homeless of the land. It's called Marie. Well, I stood in line and left my name. It took about 6 hours or so. Well, the man just grinned like it was all a game. He said they'd let me know. My time till the Pocono line shut down 2 years ago. I was living at the mission till I met Marie. I can't stay there no more. Old fell across town, said he's looking for a man, move some old cars around. Maybe me and Marie could find a burned out van.
do a little settling down. What, I'm just dreaming, I ain't got no right. Junkyard's a pretty good ways. Job's about a half week old, besides we're gone now anyway. Unemployment says I got no more checks. They showed me to the hall. All my brother died in Georgia some time ago. I got no one left to call. Summer wasn't bad below the bridge, a little short on food, that's all. But now I gotta get Marie some kind of coat. We're headed down into fall. Used to play the mouth harp pretty good. Used to hustle up a little dough. But I got drunk and I woke up rolled a couple of months ago. Well, they got my harp and they got my dollar, him lowlife so-and-so's. And harps cost money and I ain't got it. It's my own fault, I suppose. Down, but the Chesapeake's running two freights every day. If it's just me, I'd be headed south, but Marie can't catch no train. There she got some pain and she thinks it's a baby, says we gotta wait and see. In my heart I know it's a little boy, hope he don't end up like me. But a man still grinning said he lost my file. I gotta stand in line again. I wanna kill him, but I just say no. I had enough of that line, my friend. Head back to the bridge, just getting kind of cold. I'm feeling too low down to lie. Oh, I guess I'll just tell Marie the truth. Hope she don't break down and cry. Oh, Marie, she didn't wake up this morning. She didn't even try. She just rolled over and went to heaven. My little boy safe inside. I laid him in the sun. Where'd somebody find him? Got a Chesapeake on the fly. Oh, Marie, you'll know I'm headed south, so's to meet me by and by. Oh, Marie, you'll know I'm headed south, so's to meet me by and by.
Wild out of Mexican silver, tricking dumb old cousin Willard. And I'm thinking that he's got her this time. Here comes a honky-tonk and read a balloon. Have a beer with a dawn in town. Has played the fool. Backsliding, barrel riding, read a balloon. And a cowboy in Texas would not ride a bull for you. She's a rawhide rope and a velvet mixture. Walking, talking, Texas texture. High time and barroom fixture kind of a girl. She's the queen of the cowboys. Look at old Willard grinning now, boys. You'd have thought there's less fools in this world. but there wasn't.
Hill country honky tonk and Rita Blue. Ever been to John in town has played the fool. Backslide and barrel ride, Rita Blue. And cowboy in Texas would not ride a bull for you. Luck, Willard, and here's to you. Here's the reason I hope she'll be right all night. Lord, I wished I was a fool in your 501. Hill country, honky tonk, and Rita Blue. Ever been to John in town has played the fool. Backsliding, barrel riding, Rita Blue.
Came to write Poncho and Lefty. Some of y'all may have heard this story, but it's true. So I can't stop telling it lately, but it's true. Anyway, I was playing a 3-day weekend in Dallas, and it just so happened that Billy Graham and the Guru Maharaji were both playing the same 3-day weekend in Dallas. And Billy Graham was playing Texas Stadium, and he drew like 500,000 young Christians from all over the world, right? And the Guru was at the Dallas Coliseum, and he drew like 250,000 young gurus from all over the world. I was playing at the old Rubiot Club, and I drew about 9 winos from Houston. You know. But because of all this new religiosity in Dallas, there was no hotel rooms. And me and my friend Daniel, I was traveling with, who's a genuine flower child. We couldn't find a hotel room anywhere. We had to travel about 50 miles out of town. Find a room, and we found this old rat hole of a place. Didn't have any TV, and didn't have a telephone, and the Coke machine had been broken for like 20 years, and there was a big hole in the bottom of the swimming pool, and terrible place, nothing to do. So I tried talking to Daniel for a while, but it's hard to talk to flower children for very long, you know. I always figured you have to be born a flower child. You know, you can turn yourself into a hippie, but you got to be born a flower child. And old Daniel was one. So anyway, I sat down in this chair, and I decided, man, I'm going to sit in this chair until I write some kind of song. And I don't care if it's a short song, a stupid song, a long song, any kind of song. And I sat there about 4 hours, and Poncho and Lefty, the first line kind of drifted through the window, it felt like. So I wrote it down, and I stayed there, and wrote the whole song. Or else I'd still be sitting there, I guess. Anyway, we were cruising into Dallas on the last night, and it was Daniel's car. Daniel had a driver's license. The only ID he had was a driver's license, expired Georgia driver's license, which had been expired for like 14 or 15 years. And I asked him about it once, and he said, well, he just figured you had to get one driver's license, and it lasted till you died. And I figured it's his car, it's okay with me. And The only idea I had was I had a record album, had my name on it and my picture right there. I mean, any idiot could see, you know, that's me. So we're like swerving into Dallas, and Daniel's swerving because he wasn't drinking. Flower Children don't drink or anything like that. He was swerving to miss all these young Christians that were hitchhiking in to see Billy Graham. I was spotted by the Dallas cops and were pulled over. And this Dallas cop, big old Dallas cop, comes up to the window and he looks in. Boy, he sees Daniel. Daniel has hair about to his elbows. He looks over and sees me. You know, I'm sure I didn't look too swift. He says, I better see some ID, boys. And Daniel's, yes, sir. Hands in this expired Georgia driver's license. One cop is looking at it, and I'm sitting there thinking, who do I know in Dallas? Right. And then out of the blue, Daniel looks up through the window. And just out of the blue, he says, excuse me, sir. Do you know Jesus? And this cop hands Daniel back his driver's license and says, you boys be careful. It's like, okay. So, I always figure Billy Graham and the Guru kind of co-wrote this song, but you know, I never heard nothing from them, so.
I had it.
Thanks, guys. Well, here's a song. I wrote this for a late friend of mine, Blaze Foley. It's called Blaze's Blues. I ended up with his guitar, and I was playing his guitar one day, and I was kind of playing his finger picking style. And the words are about him, so it's called Blaze's Blues. I think about old Blaze. I call him my late friend Blaze Foley, but I think about it. He was late his whole life, so I don't particularly think he's gone. I just figure he's still late. If he shows up tonight, it'll be a different. If he shows up tonight, it'll be a different.
Hold
every ball. Yeah,
whiskey. I swear to you, friend, that that life, now that's pretty risky. Have that daily cooking from those that would burn me. Stop up my ear that no one should learn me. But the lady beside me is the one I've chosen to walk through my life like a cold from cold. I've flown like a bird from each cage that confined me, broken every one of the ties that would bind me. I've danced me around some sad old situation, taken up my share of those sweet invitations. But the lady beside me is the one I've chosen to walk through my life like a coat from a wino, tried and true. He'd done about everything he is to do. He worked on freighters and he'd worked in bars. He worked on farms and he'd worked on cars. Well, there was white port that put that look in his eye grown men get when they need to cry. We sat down on the curb to rest and his head just fell down on his chest. Says every single day gets just a little bit harder to handle, yet. And he lost the thread and his mind got cluttered and the words just rolled off down the gutter. Well, he was an elevator man in a cheap hotel in exchange for the rent on a one-room cell. He's old, years beyond his time, thanks to the world and the white port wine. See, he says, son, he always called me son. He said, life for you has just begun. And then he told me the story that I'd heard before, how he fell in love with a Dallas whore. How he could cut through the years to the very nights, but it ended in a whorehouse fight. she turned his last proposal down in favor of being a girl about town. I spent 17 years writing line, and he ain't been straight none of the time. It's too many days of fighting the weather, too many nights of not being together. So he died. Personal effects, and among the stubs from the welfare checks was a crumbling picture of a girl and a door and an address in Dallas and nothing more. And the welfare people provided the priest. A couple from the mission down the street sang Amazing Grace. No one cried except some lady in black way off to the side. We all left, and she's standing there, the black veil covering her silver hair. One-eyed John said her name was Alice, and she used to be a whore in Dallas. So let him roll, Lord, let him roll. He's gone to Dallas, rest his soul. Just to let him roar, Lord, let him roar. He always said that heaven was just a Dallas whore. Just to let him roar, Lord, let him roar. That he's gone to Dallas, rest his soul.
And then there's going to be about a 20-minute break, and then we'll be back up and play for a long time. We'll play new songs and some obscure songs. They even get Guy to tell a joke. I know you don't. You may not know one.
Oh, I do know a joke. You know what the little snail said when he crawled up on the turtle's back? Whee!
Here's something I haven't done for a while. Some of y'all maybe heard it. This is about the first time I ever had any Thunderbird wine. Which was, that was from about 1967 till about 73, probably. Well, among the strangest things I ever heard, this friend of mine said, man, let's get some Thunderbird. I said, what's that? He just started to grin, slobbered on his shirt, and his eyes got dim. He says, you got 59 cents. I said, man, I got a dollar, but don't be a smart aleck. I ain't gonna spend it on no Indian relic. He said, Thunderbird's not an Indian trinket. It's a wine, man. You take it home and drink it. I said, it don't sound like wine to me. He said he'd bet me to change for my dollar. You hustle on down the nearest UT
told him the guy wanted my ID. I whipped her out and showed him. We got a green bottle from the freezing vault. My friends started doing backward somersaults through the cottage cheese. Well, we got a few more bottles and we chugged them down. I pulled myself up off the ground. Decided I'd go see my dear sweet wife. She met me at the door with a carving knife. Said, get them damn brake tails from between your teeth. I see we're gonna have a little misunderstanding. I said, dear, I better get in touch with you later. She said, forget it, man, you're never touching me again. I've seen the light and I've heard the word, and I'm staying away from that old Thunderbird. Message come from heaven, radiant and fine, and now all I drink is communion wine. 6 days a week.
We thought we'd just kind of end this kind of low-key with maybe a real sensitive love song. There ain't nothing in the world that I like better than bacon and lettuce and homegrown tomatoes. Up in the morning, out in the garden, get you a ripe one, don't get a hard one. Plant them in the spring, eat them in the summer. All winter without them's a culinary bummer. I forget all about the sweating and digging. Every time I go out and pick me a big one. Homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. Wouldn't life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy. And that's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Nothing a homegrown tomato won't cure. Put them in a salad, put them in a stew. You can make your very own tomato juice. Eat them with eggs, eat them with gravy, eat them with beans, pinto or navy. Put them on the side, put them in the middle. Put a homegrown tomato on a hot cake griddle. Homegrown tomato, homegrown tomato. What'll life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy. That's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Tomato seed, cause I know what this country needs. It's homegrown tomatoes near the yard, you see. When I die, don't bury me in a box in a cemetery. Out in a garden would be much better, and I could be pushing up homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What'd life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can't buy. That's true love and homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes, homegrown tomatoes. What'd life be without homegrown tomatoes? Only two things that money can buy. That's true love and homegrown tomatoes. Here we go again, baby. Chet.
see y'all in a few minutes.
Well, here's a song we're going to do just to make sure we're tuned together. I think Guy kind of likes this song, right?
I do like this song.
Oh, good. Mark, we don't know it very well, but...
Mark, turn my guitar down just a hair on the stage. Okay. And the vocal up.
I wrote this song for Ernest Tubb to sing, and right after I wrote it, he died. So I was actually mad at him for a couple days. Been turnstile and jump out, railroaded too. I've been laid low, but don't you know I'm still in love with you? Been took down many a road. Anybody says I ain't, they lie. But I ain't got no plans except to be your man and love you till I die.
You've got me under your spell, pretty mama, won't you tell me about your wonderful charms? I got time to climb, a lot to learn, won't you take me in your loving arms? Cause I know that probably you feel quite oddly about the words that you hear me say. You hold me tight, it's gonna be alright, mama, kiss your blues away. Says I ain't alive. I ain't got no plans to be your man. Love you till I die.
Well, I've been turnstile and jump pile. I've been railroaded too. I've been laid low, but don't you know I'm still in love with you. I've been just my favorite part. I done took down many a road. Would you say you stop on me? And anybody says I ain't, well, they lie. But I ain't got no plans except to be your man, mama, and love you till I die.
Love you till I die. I ain't got no plans except to be.
Times in Houston during the summer with no air conditioning. I remember that. I had no air conditioning and I didn't even care. I didn't even really notice. It's called Two Girls. Clouds didn't look like cotton, they didn't even look like clouds. I was underneath the weather, all my friends looked like a crowd. Our swimming hole was full of rum and I tried to find out why. All I learned is this, my friend, you gotta swim before you fly. Girls, one's in heaven, one's below. One I love with all my heart, one I do not know. Well, two lonesome dudes on an ugly horse passed by not long ago. They asked me where the action was, and I said that disappeared into the brush. I heard the driver say, he's a little slow between the ears, he's always been that way. I got two girls, one's in heaven, one's below. All one I love with all my heart, and one I do not know. Jolly Jane just lays around and listens with her mouth. She's had about a dozen husbands, but the last one just pulled out. Who's gonna bring her to her through the weary years ahead? All she gives cold down on the bayou. They all say it's in your mind. When the moccasins are treading ice, leaving strange designs. But occasionally say the last time that this happened, they weren't here. Beaumont's full of penguins. I'm a plane in by ear. Well, this song is called The Buckskin Stallion Blues. This is from, I used to live in the mountains during the summer. I had a horse up in Colorado, and I'd live in the wilderness areas up there from the 1st of June until it snowed. I'd go down into Aspen or Crested Butte every couple of weeks and get supplies and tie one on and gamble with all the miners, you know. I did that for a lot of years, about 8 or 10 years. And it finally got to where instead of going down to Crested Butte every 2 weeks, I was going down about every 45 minutes. So kind of blew it off. Anyway, I wrote this song during that time. It's called The Buckskin Stallion Blues. I always say this song's half about a horse and half about a girl, and I still miss the horse. Love
Now we come to that little part in the show I lovingly refer to as my D period. D period. Tune this string down to D. This is really breaking up, Mark. The vocal in this monitor right here is just like fuzz. We might have blown the speaker out. That's what it sounds like.
He'd sit in the kitchen, he'd cry, run his fingers through 70 years of living, and wonder, Lord, has every well I drilled gone dry? His friends, me and his old man, like desperados waiting for a train. Like desperados waiting for a train. Well, he's a drifter and a driller of oil wells, an old school man of the world. He taught me how to drive his car when he's too drunk to. He'd wait, give me money for the girls. Our lives are like some old western movie, like desperados waiting for a train. Walk, he'd take me with him to a bar called the Green Frog Cafe. There was old men with beer guts and dominoes, oh, and they're lying about their lives while they play. And I was just a kid, and they all called his side. Desperados waiting for a train. Desperados waiting for a train. One day I looked up and he's pushing 80. His brown tobacco stains all down his chin. Of this country. So why is he all dressed up like them old men? Drinking beer and playing moon in 42. Like a desperado waiting for a train. Kitchen, sang another verse to that old song. Come on, Jack, the son of a bitch is coming. Like desperado waiting for a train. Before about the D period, it's like about
I don't know, 12, 15 years ago, I wrote all these songs in this tuning in, I don't know, four or five songs. And I guess it only took four or five songs to figure out what a pain in the ass it is to retune your guitar on stage. So now I do them all back to back. Well, if you can, I can. You'll find they all sound a little bit alike, but...
He washed all the road dirt from his face and from his neck. Sat down at her table, she picked up his check. She took him home for reasons she did not understand. Emmy knew the answers, but he did not show his hand. Emmy knew the taste of this wine very well. It all goes down so easy, but the next day is hell.
Morning.
Man, was I drunk? She whispered in the shower while he lay there and smoked his way there through the final hour. She felt wholly empty, like she'd felt it every time. And he was feeling just the same, except he's trying to make it rhyme. Time was of the essence, so they both did their best to meet up in the kitchen, feeling fully dressed. She just had to go to work, he just had to go. She knew where and he knew how to blow it off. So they shot the breeze quite cavalier to the boiling of the pot. He sang the instant coffee blues and never fired a shot. Emmy hit the driveway with his feelings in a case. Hershey hit the stoplight and touched up her face. Tell them the difference between caring and not, and that is all done with mirrors, lest they forgot. Said it's all done with mirrors, which they have none, to blend the instant coffee blues to the morning sun.
One more in that same tuning before we go to somewhere else.
She's standing on the gone side of leaving. She found a thumb and stuck it in the breeze. She'll take anything going close to somewhere. She can lay it down and live it like she'd please. She ain't going nowhere, she's just leaving. She ain't going nowhere, she can't breathe. She ain't going home, and that's for sure. Well, the wind had his way with her hair, and the blues had a way with her smile. She had a way of her own, just like prisoners have a way with a file. She ain't going nowhere, she's just leaving. She ain't going nowhere, she can't breathe. Thank you.
not sitting down crying on her suitcase. Oh, she had no second thoughts by the road. She's got feelings need some repairing, and she did not give a damn that it showed. But she ain't going nowhere, she's just feeling. She ain't going nowhere, she can't breathe. She ain't going home, and that's for sure. She ain't going home, that's for sure.
Well, I'll play a couple blues songs. The first one's by. It was written by Lightnin' Hopkins, who me and Guy both knew old Lightnin'. I played with him a few times. I kind of became a friend of his, you know, kind of. I met him about 15 times, and he almost remembered my name, so. Well, he used to make up songs. He considered remembering lyrics kind of extra baggage, you know. I heard him make up a bunch of weird songs. To the hairdresser. That's what the hairdresser said. I can't help your woman's hair, man. Or maybe I can help her head. I told him no. Trouble, man. Have you find rats all the time? I want to make a swing out with my woman. And I took her by the arm. I want to make a swing out and a rat jump on my head like one from a burning barn. I told her.
going nowhere. I ain't leaving your love, baby. Not leaving your love, baby. Not leaving your love, baby. I ain't leaving your love. Well, rich man got an airplane, cruising through the traffic jam. Old man got a Chevrolet, going right where I am. I ain't leaving your love.
To hear this song, so who am I not to play it? She sing the sad songs for me. I'm not the one to tenderly bring her soft sympathy. I've just begun to see my way clear, and it's plain if I stop, I will fall. I can lay down a tear for pain. Just a tear and that's all. What does she want me to do? She says that she knows that moments are rare, and I suppose it's true. And on she goes to say I don't care, and she knows I do. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. And who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong? She She'd like to think I was cruel, but she knows that's a lie, for I would be no more than a tool if I allowed her to cry all over me. All my sorrow is real, even though I can't change my plans. She could see how I feel, and I know that she'd understand. Or does she actually think I'm to blame? Does she really believe that some word of mine could relieve all her pain? Can she see that she grieves just because she's been blindly deceived? Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Who do I think that I am to decide if she's wrong? Nothing's what it seems. Maybe she'll start someday to realize that she abandons her dreams, and all the words she can say are only lies. Oh, when will she see that the gain is only to lose? All that she offers me, her chains, and I've got to refuse. But it's only to herself that she's lied. She likes to pretend there's something that she should defend with her pride. And I don't intend to stand here and be the friend from whom she must hide. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Oh, and who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong? Oh, maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song.
Smoke and a stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Oh, the smell of the black powder smoke and a stand in the street at the turn of a joke. And I can almost feel the weight of the gun. And it's always keep you back to the sun. And it's faster than snakes or a blink of the eye. And it's a time for all slow men to die. And his eyes get squinty and his fingers twitch. And empties his gun at the son of a bitch. And he's hit with the smell of the black powder smoke and a stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Oh, hit with the smell of the black powder smoke and a stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Now the burn of the bullet is only a scar, and he's back in his chair in front of the bar, and the streets are empty and the blood's all dried, and the dead are dust and the whiskey's inside. So buy him a drink, lend him an ear. He's nobody's fool and the only one here that remembers the smell of the black powder smoke and a stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Oh, remember the smell of the black powder smoke and a stand in the street at the turn of a joke. He said, I stood in that street before it was paved, and I learned shoot or be shot before I could shave. And I did it all for the money and fame, and noble was nothing but feeling no shame. Nothing was sacred except staying alive. And all that I learned from a Colt 45 was to curse the smell of the black powder smoke and to stand in the street at the turn of the joke. We'll curse the smell of the black powder smoke and to stand in the street at the turn of the joke. Now he's just an old man that no one believes. And he says he's a gunfighter and the last of the breed. But there's ghosts in the street, they seeking revenge, and they're calling him out to the lunatic fringe. Now he's out in the traffic, he's checking the sun, and he gets killed by a car as he goes for his gun. So much for the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. So much for the smell of the black powder smoke, and the stand in the street at the turn of a joke. Sorry about your mama, sorry about your pa, sorry about the business with your brother-in-law. Hard cheese about the money, man, hard cheese about the stock, hard cheese about your being up the ears and hock. tough luck about your luggage, tough luck about your socks, tough luck about the way that the other shoe drops. And I know about your girlfriend, man, I know about your wife. I heard about the thing you call the rest of your life. Hey, how'd you get this number, man? Who do you think you're talking to? Who do you think you're kidding? What do you want me to do? How'd you get this number, man? Please don't make me laugh. You know you ought to be on TV with a line like that. Fight. Heard about the time you was in jail all night. I know you don't like trouble, man. I know you don't like to fight. I know that you can argue with a fence post all night. Yeah, and I heard about the lampshade. I heard you had it on your head. I heard you told a joke and knocked a whole room dead. Man, I know about the cough syrup. I know about the junk. I know about you being in a deep blue funk. How'd you get this number, man? Who do you think you're talking to? Who do you think you're kidding? What do you want me to do? How'd you get this number, man? Please don't make me laugh. You know you ought to be on TV with a line like that.
It's the last one. After this, I'm retiring. I think Guy's gonna die.
Yeah.
Oh Lord, I'm gonna ramble, take it back. white. White freight line, won't you steal away my mind? White freight line, won't you steal away my mind?
Texas cooking? Sure.
My soul, get that barbecue and chili, eat my fill and come back home. I'm gonna take my baby with me. We gonna have a high old time. We're gonna eat the weekend silly. Show that make a beer taste fine. Oh, my mama ain't got that cooking. Oh, my mama, to stop your belly backbone from up. It must be against the law. We can get the big old sausage, a big old plate of ranch. I could eat the heart of Texas. We're on these a brand new day. Oh, my mama ain't got Texas cooking, son. Oh, my mama, to stop your belly back bound. Oh, my mama ain't got Texas cooking, son. Call it pie. I know a woman make pandoor. It tastes so good and get you high. Get them enchiladas, please. Get them steaks, chicken fries. See white gravy up on the side. Oh, my mama ain't got that cooking. Oh, my, stop your belly back on the bone.
taxi. I'm going down to save my soul. Get that barbecue and chili. Eat my fill and come back home. I'm going to take my baby too. We gon' have a high old time. We get silly. Show that nigga feel it taste fine. Oh, my mama. Ain't that Texas cooking jumping? Oh, my mama. Got me telling my back mama. Oh, my mama. Ain't that Texas cooking good? Oh, my mama. Eat it up a turkey.
Well, here's a song I just remembered someone, a new friend I made once wanted to hear. I'll play it for you. It's called Snowing on Raton. It's about Raton Pass up in New Mexico, between New Mexico and Colorado. Well, when the wind don't blow in Amarillo, the moon along the gun, the sun don't rise. She'll cast my dreams upon your love, babe. Lie beneath the laughter of your eyes. While snowing on Raton, come morning, I'll be through them hills and gone. Our mother thinks the road is long and lonely. Little brother thinks the road is straight and fine. Our darling thinks the road is soft and lovely. And I'm thankful that old road's a friend of mine. Well, snow. Through them hills and gone. Oh, bid the years goodbye, you cannot steal them. Well, you cannot turn the circles of the sun. Oh, you cannot count the miles until you feel them. And you cannot hold a lover that has gone. Well, snowing on Raton. Come morning, I'll be through them hills and gone. Tomorrow, the mountains will be sleeping, silent neath a blanket green and blue. Oh, that I shall hear the silence they are keeping, and I'll bring all their promises to you. A snow. Come morning, I'll be through them hills and gone. Well, snowing on.
through them hills and gone. Come morning, I'll be through them hills and gone.
Thanks, you guys. I had a good time. Thank you very much.
Said we're pretty beat up. Shit, I hadn't been home to wash my socks in 3 years. But here we are. Change. You've been all alone, so you know what I'm saying. And when all you can recall is the pain, just you wait until tomorrow when you wake up with me at your side and find I hadn't lied about nothing. Trade a tree for the way I feel about you in the morning. Anyhow, I love you. And every day it gets just a little bit better. Oh, and half the getting there is knowing where I've been before. Sure you understand, 'cause I'm not your first man. So when you feel like running for the back door, don't. Just you wait until tomorrow when you wake up with me at your side and find I hadn't lied about nothing. I wouldn't trade a tree for the way I feel about you in the morning. Anyhow, I love you. Oh, until tomorrow when you wake up with me, just a sign, find I hadn't lied about nothing. And I wouldn't trade a tree for the way I feel about you in the morning. Anyhow, I love you. We know one more.
This used car lot tried to sell me four wheels and a trunk. I said, man, there ain't no engine. He said, engine's just a bunch of junk. You don't need no engine to go downhill. I can plainly see that's the direction you're headed in. And he handed me the key.
I said, no. Sell that stuff to me. Oh, no, dear. Let it back to Tennessee.
Well, I went to a doctor of the highest order. He said I couldn't have a drink for a year. Maybe one glass of wine on my birthday.
my birthday wasn't too very near. Well, he must have put me in a state of shock, 'cause I made it for about 2 weeks, and he sent me a bill that knocked me flat off the wagon, back down on my feet. I said, no deal, you can't sell that stuff to me. Oh, no deal, I'm headed back to Tennessee.
Well, when true love knocked upon my door, she just barely turned 16. I was a little bit nervous, if you know just what I mean. I'd heard somewhere that true love conquers all. I figured that was that. Started having dreams about being chased out of town wearing nothing but my cowboy hat.
And oh, I come through this life a stumbler, friends, and I expect to die that way. Could be 20 years from now, should have been yesterday. But if there ain't no whiskey and women, Lord, up behind them heavenly doors, I'm gonna take my chances down below, and that you can be sure. I said, no. Sell that stuff to me. Oh no, dear. I'm headed back to Tennessee. I said, no, dear. Can't sell that stuff to me. Oh no, dear. I'm headed back to Tennessee.
Thank you all very much. We had a big time.
Thanks, guys.